Welcome everybody to the Richland Crusaders at Los Angeles Outlaws AFL only on Centennial Station, brought to you by W Energy. Where tonight the Richland Crusaders are, I believe, are 3-1, right? I'm gonna double check on all this for you guys. Yes, Richland Crusaders, they're 1-3, not 3-1. Jeez, take on the Outlaws, who are 2-2. However, they seem to have picked things up. Nate Shade, Carson Shade, Alvin Morgan, Chris Cross, and Jerry Rice III have been popping off on offense. Take a look at that defensive side of the ball. Rocky Franklin, Kyle Wessex, Rudy Tia Jr., their defense as well, very strong. But they face former season four first overall draft pick, Dior Walker Scott. Walker Scott was drafted to the Los Angeles Outlaws in season four after, you know, an outburst and not liking the way the coach had plans. Max Reed, he demanded a release and he got what he wanted. He was released and Nate Shade ended up going to the Outlaws, where they won the championship. Dior, you know, he's showed a lot of hope in his season four debut as well as season four in general. Just never could put it together. Faces Wade Granite, running back, and Terrence Simmons. Take a look here. Outlaws have a 77% chance of winning. And they have Joe, Dave, and James, as well as myself, on their side. Danny gonna go with the Crusaders. Let's hop right into this game now. Very interesting to see. Walker Scott, this is almost like a revenge game for him. The team that, you know, released him, the team that drafted him and, well, he got released from. And he's here to make a statement. Here we go, Gill on the return. Now down to 30, Outlaws start with the ball. And here we go, in a five receiver format. The Outlaws already implementing this new offense brought in by offensive coordinator TJ Smith, and Nate Shade goes down, Jesus. He gets sacked fast by Phillips. The Crusaders are stacking the box today, not taking any time off, and now they come out in a 1-2-2. You see Carson Shade back there. Nietzsche's little brother, second born. That's gonna be a pitch to Carson. Carson's chasing after the top five leaderboard as well as Nate Shade. Except Carson has a very good chance of taking first this game if he gets 100 yards rushing, which for him is not any tedious feat. We're now on to the Twins lost 31-23. It was literally an 8-point game. Now it's the Outlaws and Crusaders. Shade, again, second sack of the night, but it will be holding on the offense. Brings it to 4th and 16 after the decline. McKinney with a sack on Nate Shade. Shade went down twice already this first drive. Never a good sign. And the punt now. And 2nd and 7 now. Hike. Grant goes down. A TFL comes in from Rudy Tia Jr. The rookie from season 4, son of future Hall of Fame quarterback Rudy Tia, who currently plays for the DC Knights. And it's going to be a deep shot brought in by Boone. The defense unable to hold up. The Outlaws crumbling here against the Crusaders, it looks. Mikey, I'm going to disband from commentating for a minute and go get some breakfast. I'll be back.
Tonight. Tonight. Hike! Tonight. Tonight. Hello.
Hike! Hike! Select. Tonight. 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 Hike! Sit up! Sit up. Hike. Tonight. Hike! Said hike! Said hike!
Go!
Hi. How are the Crusaders stopping the Outlaws from scoring, dog? No, no, no! Why are you rooting for the Crusaders? We're winning 9-3. We've only scored field goals. I don't know how. Like, literally, Carson, if he gets at least 30 more yards, he'll be the top rusher in the league. Hi. No. What? Wait, what? I don't like your friend. I don't like what's his face. The one who used to commentate for me. Mm-hmm. You just stopped doing it. I like Nick a lot. Nick's probably my favorite of your friends. Oh my god! We got the ball! We got the ball!
go!
Oh my god, Carson Cheat down the sideline. Touchdown, Carson Cheat. Mike used a little slow, don't worry.
Hike!
Like he's the reason they say it. What? Hey, so I'm sending you a picture on Discord. What are your thoughts on that? No. Has this a fit? Alright. Appreciate it. What, Mikey? Dog, Carson Shade is low-key carrying our team right now. Touchdown, Jerry Rice. Am I ever gonna upload what? Oh, I can still post it. I haven't had time for editing or anything. Right now.
go!
Maybe he doesn't. That's Redding. Dog, that's like 30 minutes away from me. Not even. Yeah, I'm in Pennsylvania. Yes, I am. Oh my god. Like, I'll send. No, no. Kings, look at, I got you, hold up. I don't think our game's got. Oh, no, I didn't do that. I can make that in an hour. It's literally right next out to me. Right next out to me. Wait, so. Yeah, that's it. I was on the wrestling team. What years are there? '21 and '22 I was on. I was on '21 and '22. Dude, I wrestled against every school, except 20, don't check 22, because, like, I quit, second half of the season. I don't know if I won or lost that, so we're going to better find out. Our girls' basketball team.
I know.
What? No, we do. I'm like one of the lighter kids, Mikey.
I don't know.
Why'd you get so excited? I don't even know if she went. That can be real. Elwood. Antithesis. Wrestling. Oh, yeah, probably. I sucked my senior year. Because I had to drop 20 pounds. Oh, my God, yeah. Mikey, I dropped 20 pounds to wrestle. Yeah.
Go!
He quit eating. And with how much I eat, you guys know how hard that would have been for me. I'm eating cereal right now. I'll be right back. I'm going to get more. I have football, so I have to leave in like 20 minutes. So I'm going to eat another bowl, get dressed, go get dairy cream, and then go to... As they get a kick return touchdown. Get him! Get him! No! No! I'm done.
Go!
5 to 9, that's so embarrassing. What? A disabled guy? Hey, that's a good one. Computer's a good one. I don't know what runs, but cannot... A river? How the fuck? That's so stupid. Nietzsche got sacked 4 times in the first half alone. Huh? What do you mean? What are you talking about? Hold on. Hez, what are you talking about? Wait, what? Oh, no.
this.
No, don't clip that. Don't clip that. I'll delete the video right now. Only 4 people have seen it. Yo, Carson Shade rushed for 17 times, 105 yards, 2 touchdowns, 6.2 average. You what? I don't know. What flies without a dog? Helicopters. 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 Exactly. A helicopter also flies with no rings. That's stupid.